Hail to you, stranger. I am Squire Maxon, loyal servant of Steel. It is an honor to make your acquaintance. Well, yes, sir. If I may speak my will, you do, sort of. We do not have many guests in the Citadel. And when we do, they're usually visiting brothers. Outsiders are not to be trusted, so says the Codex. Shield yourself from those not bound to you by steel, for they are the blind. Aid them when you can, but lose not sight of yourself. It's not personal. Anybody who has not taken the oath of fraternity is suspicious to us. The Codex says, fear those who do not pledge to the Brotherhood, for their eyes may be opened through service. They are now blind. But it also tells us, give way your suspicions to the wisdom of thine elder. Where he shows trust, so shall you. Elder Lyons trust you, so you are free to stay here. Oh, well, you see, I am descended from the great Roger Maxon, founder of our order. I am the last of his line. They say my soul was forged from eternal steel, but I don't believe that. I'm really just a normal boy. I was sent to the Citadel many years ago to be fostered by Elder Lyons, but that was before the Western Elders lost faith in the Elder. I really don't know if I'll ever get home, but, well, I kind of like it here. Sentinel Lyons has been very kind to me. She's taught me so much. No. But I could. I know I'm ready. I mean, it would be scary, but it's not fair that I have to sit inside while the knights go on patrol. I did go out one time, you know. Sarah, Sentinel Lyons took me out, just to show me. I killed a super mutant too, I swear. I also sort of shot Sarah, but just a little. It was just a flesh wound. Very well.
You honor us with your presence here. I will serve the Citadel and Elder Lyons until my dying breath. Is there any better life?
The others have been saying about the Enclave. The Scribe Peabody was telling me about those Enclave plasma weapons. You know, they can take the names.
Please state the nature of the medical emergency. Medical procedures initiated. Administering treat. Error, error! There has been an error in the medical subsystem. Please run a level 2 diagnostic. Command accepted. Beginning level 2 systems diagnostic. Please stand by. Diagnostic complete. Results indicate a level 7 degradation in neural pathway 0x63A82. No further information available. Neural pathway 0x63A82. Rerouted through neural pathway 0x374E82. Stand by. Full motor functions restored. Diagnostic reveals no critical failures. Asshole. Unit deactivating. This troop is hitting the rack. There has been an error in the medical medical procedures initiated. Medical procedure complete. Further instructions? Acknowledged. Unit deactivating. This troop is hitting the rack.
So what's the latest report? Whoa.
You honor us with your presence here. Welcome to the Citadel. Just remember, you're a guest in our home. I expect you to behave yourself.
Outsiders in the Citadel. Ah, you're back. You need something else now. Ah, well, that much I believe I can help with. Step over here for a moment. I'll show you where it is.
Hail!
Hail! The Brotherhood is at your service.
This map shows the locations of all known vaults in the local area. Vault 87 has been highlighted for you. There. Entrance to Vault 87 will be particularly difficult for you, I'm afraid. The area is highly irradiated. Lethal levels are all around the entrance. Gaining direct access will be quite impossible. Quite simply, you don't. To attempt such a thing would be certain death for you. You share your father's determination, it seems. And in this case, you are correct. There may well be another way. Vault 87 is located very close to the site of Lamplight Caverns. It is entirely probable that the vault may be entered from within the caves. No, I'm afraid not. After initial attempts to cross the radiation failed, it was decided to focus our efforts elsewhere. You, however, are free to do as you choose. More exploration may be useful, and I'll certainly be interested in anything you might find. I wish we could do more, but the Brotherhood potentially faces a very pressing, very real threat in the Enclave. All of my efforts must now be devoted to assessing the threat they may pose to us. I'm sure you understand. Need something, friend?
honor us with your presence here.
Need something, friend?
Yes, what is it? Very well. And I shall follow.
Yeah, you need something?
This is an automated distress message from Vault Tech. Vault 101.
Yes?
Message begins.
It feels like you left home a long time ago, but I know you're still out there. I just hope you're still alive to hear this. Things got worse after you left. My father's gone mad with power. If you can hear this, please stop looking for your dad and help stop mine. I changed the door password to my name. If you're hearing this, and if you still care enough to help me, you should remember it.
Message repeats. This is an automated...
Hello?
Hey there.
Yes, what is it? Very well. And I shall follow.
Yeah, you need something? Hey. Yes.
Good to see you.
God bless.
Huh. Good hunting. See
the USA and no.
Hey. Good to see you.
Kinda busy here, but I guess I can talk for a bit. Good hunting. See ya.
Dad says not to talk to strangers.
Every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken.
All of us here thank you for it. It's the best we could do. You're an example to us all.
In death, to hear the let the men, women, and children of the earth come forth to gather and behold the power.
Don't even think of breaking it.
Attend now to the words of the prophet of Adam. Come forth and drink the waters of the blood.
What do you need?
What do you need? Very well.
Yeah, what is it? Are you serious? Why, I'll be. Thank you, stranger. I can't tell you what this means to Megaton.
What do you need?
Looking for that special sub. Nothing but the highest quality leftovers, junk, and crap. A pleasure doing business with you. See you out on the...
Megaton, please stand clear of the gate.
Get up.
Galaxy News. Welcome to the GNR Garrison.
Smooth moves, kid. Smooth. What's up? I can't ever. But no one. Three.
Thanks for your help, friend. A few. Pleasure doing business with you.